number 2. All right, it says, and on the seventh day, God ended his work which he had made, and he rested on the seventh day from all his work which he had made. And God blessed the seventh day and sanctified it, because that in it he had rested, because he had rested from all his work which God created and made. These are the generations of the heavens and of the earth when they were created, in the day of that the Lord God made the earth and the heavens. Again, God rested from all of the week work that he done, that everything that he made, he rested. So that means that we should be following suit, because our body needs rest. We need time to praise. We need time to recap what happened in the week. We need to just peel off of all the stuff of the world and just become into God's realm and relax in him, and allow us to regenerate so we can make it through another week, another day, another minute, another hour, that we can continue to strive for him, for his glory, to be able to help somebody, pick somebody up that's falling down, help somebody that's struggling, be a blessing to a family that's in need, and help continue to pray for our leaders, even if we don't agree with them, even if we didn't vote for them. They're in the position now. We got to understand that we come together and pray, God will move. Let me hear what you want to say about that. Give me your 2 cents right now. The lines are open, 919-526-4916. Again, that number is 919-526-4916. Or if you're listening to me live, send me an instant message and let me know what your 2 cents is on tonight. And don't forget, we have to pray community prayer starting tomorrow, 7 days.
Baby, come back to Christ. Would you please come back to Christ so you can save your life? Baby, please come back to Christ. Would you please come back to Christ so you can save your life? Baby, come back to Christ. Would you please come back to Christ so you can save your life? Baby, please come back to Christ. Would you please come back to Christ so you can save your life? I know sometimes life is so hard, makes you wonder, is God really in charge? When you feel so much pain in your heart, and just a few tears from breaking apart, can't show no weakness at all, and the rage of that stays bottled for so long, until the anger rises up and sprays off. Most times it's your lungs trying to take the pain off, so I guess it helps to open up, talk about what's causing you stress that you caught. So busy giving up love in your walk, you about to collapse cause you don't get none. Confused with relationships that go down up, and the false friends that come around us. When hate and persecution mounts up, stay strong soldier till the day he crowns us. Baby, come back to Christ. Would you please come back to Christ so you can save your life? Baby, please come back to Christ. Would you please come back to Christ so you can save your life? Baby, come back to Christ. Would you please come back to Christ so you can save your life? Baby, please come back to Christ. Would you please come back to Christ so you can save your life? There are so many different religions, but truly the true one is the Christian. So come home to the Lord who loves you forevermore and died on the cross for us all. His power and love goes beyond, way more than anything I can say in a song. Because he's there even though you can't see him, and he cares even when you can't feel him. Cold nights raining hard, who's there? Stressing, too many decisions is not fair. Trying to live right despite evil in the air. Pain to the joy, how can it be compared when I'm still here? Trying to be appreciative because I'm still here and you still here. So find hope in God through all the tears.
One blessing can make
baby,
up
come
for
back
years.
To Christ. Would you please come back to Christ so you can save your life? Baby, please come back to Christ. Would you please come back to Christ so you can save your life? Baby, come back to Christ. Would you please come back to Christ so you can save your life? Baby, please come back to Christ. Would you please come back to Christ so you can save your life? These are the last days in the end times. The world is full of hate and so many lies. And it will only get worse, so prepare your mind. Rich bloodlines, Illuminati trying to take lives and devise the Antichrist plot to rise. Open your eyes and read between the lines, cause the truth is we all running out of time. Before they start yelling peace and safety, saying scriptures being fulfilled on a daily basis. Revelations 2:27, prepare you atheists. The Lord reigns hard, who you think you playing with? Accept Lord Jesus in your heart and be saved. Receive mercy and grace for your sake, because none will escape on judgment day. The Lord loves everyone, including you. He's calling to you now, so what you want to do? Baby, come back to Christ. Would you please come back to Christ so you can save your life? Baby, please come back to Christ. Would you please come back to Christ so you can save your life? Baby, come back to Christ. Would you please come back to Christ so you can save your life? Baby, please come back to Christ. Would you please come back to Christ so you can save your life?
A mama gift shop located 8 South Main Street, Franklinton, North Carolina. If you're in the Franklin County area, go by and visit Amari Gift Shop. They're opening tomorrow at 11 o'clock. Go there and see them and buy something and support your small local business. All right, we're going to keep it going. I want you guys to tell me, what is this song? Hit me up on Facebook. Send me an instant message. Email me at MinisterAquashow@gmail.com.
You can get with this, or you can get with that. I think you can get with this.
already.
Come on.
So now I dwell just to say it plain. Hold your cup, cause I got the container. Pass the plate up, cross the fader. Black sheep can play like the Sony innovator. Never the traitor, party inflator. And you can get a scoop later. You can get with this, or you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that.
Problem. Where does everybody go when they go? They go so fast, I don't think they know. We hate so fast and we love too slow. London, I think we got a problem. And when I think about it, I just can't think about it. I try to drink about it, I keep spinning.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, it's been an amazing, amazing segment tonight. We thank and praise God for another show. And we thank and praise God for another day. We thank God for his continued love, his grace and mercy. He continues to watch over us every day. He continues to bless us, even when we don't need to be blessed. Even when we're hard-headed, he still blesses us. Even when we're sinful, he still allows us to wake up and get it right. He gives us an opportunity. Look how good, how much God loves us. Hey, remember, this week, tomorrow, starting tomorrow for 7 days, community prayer. Regardless, it doesn't matter what it is, pray for your community, everyone in the community, your neighbors, things that need to be changed in the community, the teens, the drugs, the violence, whatever. For 7 days, starting tomorrow, we want to be in community prayer. Tomorrow, 7 days, community prayer. Hey. Tell somebody that where you're listening to the best show. Come back and visit us on Sunday night between the hours of 8 p.m. and 10 p.m. Sunday night to kick it off of the week. And I want you to tell us what kind of praise reports you have. If you have birthdays, if you have pastors, ministers, if you have events, hit me up on the email, ministeractionshow@gmail.com. If you want to become a listening partner, where we can continue to spread the gospel of Jesus Christ and to share free salvation throughout the world for those that might not be able to get out their homes or be able to get out, but we can be a tool where they can listen to their radios, where they can listen to on their iPhone or Android. Hey, let us be a tool. Let us be a tool. Let us be a tool, okay? All right? I love you, I love you, I love you. Email ministeractionshow@gmail.com.